Hey guys, here's another follow-up video to how to read and clear a check engine light. We'll take a closer look at the two trouble codes I pulled up on my car last week. I'll show you how to look up what they mean from any computer with internet access. Alright, you may remember I had the trouble code P0420 and P0420 with a little symbol after it. That symbol at the end just means the trouble code is still pending. So once you have your code, you're going to want to go to a computer with internet access, go to www.autoxray.com/code_lookup.
.php.
Once you're there, you're going to want to type in the make of your car. So in my case, that's Chevy. Next, you'll want to type in the year, 2002, model, Impala, engine, 3.4. If you don't know what size engine you have, you're going to want to look under the hood or somewhere on the vehicle. It should say transmission, global OBD2, DTC, P0420. And here's the trouble code, catalyst system efficiency below threshold, bank 1. Hey guys, just wanted to point out a cool feature on my blog, bignate84.blogspot.com. It has a sorting feature so that you can sort how-to videos by category, which is pretty cool. Check it out.